Michael's son Jimmy would spend most of his time smoking marijuana and playing video games.